I mean, let's face it. In New Jersey, the way they drew the districts, and you know, all the politicians sat down and they got their crayons out and they marked up the map and they made it safe. And that's why you don't have a lot of turnover. You know, you look at Bonnie Watson Coleman, right? In this, you're not gonna move her out because the district is drawn to keep it safe for that incumbent party. Same thing with Lance. The primary is what matters. And I'll tell you, I think it's the same thing even in the 5th District with Scott Garrett. I think it'd be very, very hard to unseat an incumbent. Now, maybe that's good, but, you know, the problem is that there's a disconnect. Because how often do you hear people call me here, and we all want to complain about, and then so many people, you know, they point the finger at me and say, oh, you're digging in, yeah, whatever. I'm not, because it's so bad. I'm like, right. But you have the power to make a decision on who that person is going to be making the rules in Trenton or in Washington. And that, I think, is my biggest issue. So the question is, you know, whether or not you like the guy that's in there, do you even bother to participate? My guess is there's going to be a surge of votes. And I don't know if you could break this down. Well, we'll be able to see it. And I'll look at it on June 8th and determine how many people went and just bullet voted. Where they vote for one person. I wonder how many people are going to just show up at the polls, bullet vote for Sanders or bullet vote for Trump to send a message and not even worry about the down ballot. And I admit it. I will sometimes default, even if I don't know the guy. Like if I know one of the three freeholders who are up, I'll cast a vote for the other two. You know, like you pick the top three. But the question is, why is there such a disconnect? And do you care? And what I'm finding talking to people is most people just do not care. They don't. So how do you fix that? How do you fix it if people really don't care? And then everybody's going to lament the fact that, well, we have, you know, you've got Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. And how many people are going to say, well, they neither would be my first choice. Right. But you didn't participate for the last 4 years, 5 years, 10 years. And it's the same thing here. It's very easy to complain. But it's very hard to get up and actually do something about it. Now, my hope is that we have a record-setting voter turnout in New Jersey. Do you realize with only about 24 to 28% of you voting who are registered, that the opportunity, if just another 10% showed up, you could change the entire state of New Jersey. And it's going to matter come 2017 when we're looking at a new governor.